What do world have, body feeling? Welcome back to another video. I'm back with another food review. And today, I got some big chicken. I got a 5-piece wing, lemon pepper, and a macaroni and cheese, and my drink. Fruit punch, I've been drinking it. Use the lemon peppers. Check them out. I smell it a little bit. Boom. You gonna start with this macaroni. Yeah, I need some salt and pepper. Chicken. Lemon pepper. Okay. A little salt pepper on there. chicken ain't bad. No. Macaroni and cheese is bland without the salt. I'll taste it with the salt and pepper. Oh yeah, that's a lot better. Try the wing. I got some sauce too. Lemon pepper. Dip it. This spicy, shoot. So I forgot about my mouth on fire. Pull that to the side. Chicken's pretty good.
Oh, hold on. Oh, okay. I'm about to say.
Nothing was better. Yeah, chicken's good. The lemon pepper is hitting all the way through the chicken as well. Usually, fried lemon pepper. The flavor don't go all the way through a lot of the times, but this one of the times it's going all the way through. Now. It wasn't fresh and hot, but when it was, I bit it. Chicken was crispy, so I had a little drive to the house. But nevertheless, it was still good chicken. So, but we gonna give it a. You'll give it a 7.5 for the chicken. Yeah, we are giving a 7.5 for the chicken and for the macaroni. Even with the salt and pepper, macaroni gets 6.